Sarah Barton's ambulance. Something you don't see every day. Super old school bayonet right there. They just stuck it in the end of the barrel. Cool. So here we got George Washington. And these are from his uniform. This is George Washington's suit right here that he wore on his inauguration, it says. It's a tall dude. That doesn't look fun. Here's a movie. We don't do movies. We make movies. Girls. Oh, they're showing rifling and smooth bore. Couple more flint rocks. Here's some surrendered British colors. The reason we have two terms is thanks to Mr. Washington here, and this was his sword, which is pretty cool. And I was just reading over here, it says that it was his battle sword. He gave it to his nephew, and he said, only use in self-defense or in defense of the country and its rights. Everything's very dark in here, but this is Andrew Jackson's uniform, and I try to get it with the light. Pretty interesting bullet loading system on this. This is about the Alamo. Sam Houston's rifle, that's who I belong to. Here's Robert E. Lee's uniform. Swords are his, but that's his uniform. He was at West Point. Bible boxes here they would hide rifles in. Reacher's Bibles. Here we're looking at a slave collar. Wow. And they're talking about where they hung John Brown over here. A little depiction of Manassas here. First National. Confederate flag. And down here, we've got your average Confederate setup here. Got an Enfield. This is a Lamat revolver. They definitely didn't all have those. Those are fancy. Bayonet. It's a lot of uniform. Don't see that every day. This is a Yankee uniform. And here's the Union setup. They were running Springfield's. Everyone was using this Colt or Remington, but that was the most common. Tools for amputating. This is General Sherman's hat and sword worn at Shiloh. General Grant's camp chair. John Mosby's uniform. His hat. Sword. The original chairs that were used at Appomattox during the surrender. Robert E. Lee sat right here. And General Grant. Right here. So here we have General Sheridan's horse, Winchester. It has been preserved. And that is really something. The soldiers' kit that they would carry. They called it the housewife.
It was John.
It's kind of funny. Confederate uniform. Famous battle together, you probably already know about. They shell each other for an entire day.